This is our Clausing Condia CNC mill, wired 440 volts, single phase. I'm going to go ahead and show the operation of the program and the table. Go ahead and move the table. Go ahead and find home. There's home. Here's a program that I made. Let's see. It is load. I'll show you the white line shows the indicates which step you're talking about. You got radiuses. Drill holes and mill grooves. You want to do off dry run, do it with the graphics only. Hit start. It shows you how it's going to run the program. You can also run a dry run on the table. You can also set it up into single steps. Turn off the dry run. Show the actual operation. It has a trigger for executing each step. Dry run. Tells you to raise the drill out of the way. Tells you to set your Z-axis. That's the speed I indicated. it shows you go to the next step. Is proceeding to the next step. And so on.